I think it speaks volumes that we had to figure out which one of our music faculty would actually speak about our next performer. Given that we've all worked with him extensively over the course of his high school career, this past year alone, the student was enrolled in all three performing ensembles here at Lower Merion, serving as a percussionist in the orchestra, a tenor in the chamber choir, and a euphonium player in the concert band. His transformation from self-described goofy freshman to one of the hardest working musicians we've had the privilege to teach has been, in a word, stunning. We wish him all the best as he continues his studies in music education at Penn State. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, Mr. Andrew Stern.